is awake! Seal the castle! Now!
Greetings, my friends, and welcome to my home, the Sanctum Sanctorum. I realize an aging townhouse in Greenwich Village doesn't quite match the opulence of Stark Tower, but I think you'll find it comfortable. The rest of our team has already moved in. I would suggest you talk to Colonel Fury first. He has information concerning our next mission.
Team, welcome to our new headquarters, the home of Dr. Stephen Strange. We moved because now that Loki's involved, we're gonna need magic. And there's no better place on Earth for magic than the Sanctum Sanctorum. Professor Xavier has located one of his X-Men in Dr. Doom's castle. That means Latveria is your next stop. For more, you're free to explore your new HQ, but when you're ready to start the mission, use the Orb of Teleportation near Wong.
Hi, what can I do for you? That's the Orb of Teleportation. It's for transporting people to different locations. Yes, I guess since he's the Sorcerer Supreme, he's the only one who could create such a powerful magical item. Ah.
Things were a little touch and go at Mandarin's Palace, but the team did a good job. I'm sure you'll have no trouble in Latveria. I invited him because he's the only one who can locate the missing X-Men quickly. Xavier is one of the most powerful telepaths on Earth. And there's that added incentive that he's the leader of the X-Men. SHIELD analysts think it has something to do with the theft of the mutant amplifier from the Omega base. If the mutant amplifier were used on Nightcrawler, he could teleport anywhere in the world. And with Jean Grey, well, I hate to think what could happen. If her psychic powers were augmented and then she transformed into the Phoenix, she could tear the Earth apart without giving it a second thought. It was originally created to battle Hydra, a terrorist organization run by Baron Wolfgang von Strucker. Yes, there was a time when SHIELD became so large it suffered from traitors within the organization. But with people like the Black Widow in key positions, we'll never have that problem again. No problem.
Hello. Welcome to the Sanctum Sanctorum, our new headquarters. Well, Loki's ploy worked. He tricked us into going to Mandarin's palace, leaving Doom free to kidnap Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. Yes. He is somewhere in the Castle Doom, and that is exactly where you are headed. I would advise extreme caution. Dr. Doom is not to be underestimated. When you are ready to leave, use the Orb of Teleportation near Wong. Located in Latveria's capital city, it looks like nothing more than a medieval castle, but it houses some of the most advanced technology on Earth. Doom prefers to use robots for security. These Doombots, as they are called, closely resemble the man who created them. They were visiting Dr. Moira McTaggart on Muir Island when an army led by Ultron attacked. Not seriously. Ultron's team did not waste time with unnecessary battle. They fought their way into the lab area, trapped the X-Men in containment fields, and then teleported out. Originally, I was a ballerina. But at the news of my husband's death, I became a spy for the KGB. I discovered the truth, that my husband was alive. He had become an agent known as the Red Guardian, and his superiors wished him to sever all ties to his past. It was not